if the state were to come in and establish the plan for the district, then the cost would go $12, $15 per household rather than three. And so the logical way to go is to go with that smaller amount.